put me through. You think I despise you, but in the end, I wanna thank you, 'cause you made me that much stronger. When I
It's funny, I was told to come out here and just to have a few words, and I'm absolutely, like, I'm too stunned to speak right now. I'm your champion. And as amazing as it is, I can't help but to think back at how all this started, you know. Elimination Chamber, and then Royal Rumble, and then the Japan show, and then Wrestle Freaking Mania. Holy shit. But you know what? I've earned it. I put in the work behind the scenes. I've done so much, and I have been undermined for so long, and finally, it paid off at the grandest stage of them all. I'll give him credit. Dropkick, he had my number a few times, but all that matters is the one voice that is speaking now. The voice that is coming from the top. But I think it's time for a new opponent. So if there's anyone back there that wants to face me.
Violet, shut that shit up, bitch, because last time I fucking checked at WrestleMania, it was supposed to be Drop Keisha versus Violet Graves, and we did not even get Violet Graves. We got this big-ass fucking Tesla in the ring against Drop Keisha, and this bitch literally almost killed Drop Keisha. The bitch is unsafe. Hashtag Violet is unsafe. And you know what? It wasn't even you I was going against. It was against a whole fucking Android. A whole Galaxy Tab. So my WrestleMania match was screwed over and it wasn't even fair. So you know what, bitch? I want my rematch now, and I don't give a fuck about what anybody in the back has to say about that shit.
It's trap season, bro.
Hello.
Hello.
Like Summer Walker, bitch.
Would you shut the hell up?
Oh, okay.
Jesus. Anyways, I'm so sick of this because first I'm gonna come out here and say that Violet, even though you and I haven't seen eye to eye before I took the break from the show, and after everything that's been happening this past month, I have no issues with you anymore. And I'm actually really happy that you won the Divas Championship because you honestly do a lot behind the scenes and I truly think that you deserve it. But, however, there has been one thing that's been bothering me, and that is, ever since I left, all I've been hearing about is Mickey Winters vacating the Divas Championship, Dropkick all of a sudden becoming the Divas Champion without even winning it, and then losing it just days later at WrestleMania to you. What goes on in your careers really isn't any of my business, but the fact that I lost my championship at Elimination Chamber and never got my rematch is my business. So therefore, if anybody should be getting a Divas Championship match at Backlash, it should be me, the iconic Diva, especially being that I'm leaving Janae in the past.
Diva. Oh, Diva.
What do you want?
Shut up, Diva.
Bitch.
Because I'm here now. I'm the views, I'm the topic, I'm the standard, I'm everything you're not.
Oh, Lord.
And see, if we're on the topic of what we deserve, then my name, Janae, better be on top in bright lights. I deserve to be in this match more than you, considering I was the first ever champ of this division. And I'm here to, you know, reclaim that. And there's a lot of bitches on my hit list. She's feeling it. And
first of all, I don't know why you're out here right now, because this has nothing to do with you. But if I were you, I'll step out of this ring before I smack the shit out of you and make you tap out once again like how I did to you at WrestleMania.
It has everything to do with me. You know, I wasn't tapping out. My hair was in my face and I was trying to get out. But because you got a stupid-ass referee to come join the match, I lost.
Oh, that's what it is now. That's what it is. You're nothing. Nothing. And I'm the reason why you're even relevant in this business. You really think that? You think that you're something?
Oh, I deserve my shot.
Janae, what you need is a win. Because last time I checked, you got beat last night. So you don't deserve shit. So if you try to come back up here with that weak-ass shit, I know something.
Period.
What? I deserve the match because
that's right, Zay! Fight! Fight! Oh!
Shut up, bitch! You don't
kidding me?
Looking like fucking SpongeBob. Get the fuck out of here.
Bitch!
Yeah.
Done with you, too.
Oh.
What, you want some?
Oh.
Bitch! Oh!
Oh,
exactly.
They get me up.
Touch me.
Violet, get me up. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, Violet, get up.
Bitch.
Oh. You want sick, bitch?
Oh my god, bitch.
Where are you?
Oh.
Look at you, stupid. With those fucking bell bottoms on. Who are you, Mickey James?
Don't touch me.
Back up.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, you could back up a little
really?
Bit.
Really?
You need to back up.
Both of you are some punk ass bitches over here sneaking people, had to attack me from
looking
behind.
Like a big ass Chipotle burrito, bitch. Shut up.
Bitch, please. You really wish. You really wish. Delusional.
Anyways.
Oh, is she coming out here?
Hold on. Yeah, yeah. How about we have a little tag match with SmackDown?
Why not?
Diva versus you two.
I'm down for what that. You guys think that you're so big, bad, and tough. Let's see how tough you guys really are this week on SmackDown.
You better not be talking.
What?
You better not be talking. Let's remember.
Yeah, back up.
That it's because of me that you got your championship match the
you
first
big
time.
Big ass Grammy.
Chow, you weren't even out here. What are you talking about? Go somewhere, tampon. Buy tampon. Buy tampon. You two drop keys with those stiff ass braids.